parade of morons.
There's something in the water.
I identify as a threat, a nightmare, and a goddess.
What is going on?
So I'm not a man, right? But I'm also not a woman.
No. I mean, we know what's going on, but what is actually going on? I'm very worried about the kids these days.
I think that I would like validation for my gender identity.
Are they okay? Are you guys all right? It doesn't seem like you're all right.
I am my own god and I worship myself.
These kids are not all right.
I don't abide by gender. I'm built different.
Especially the third one.
I do like the guy who was like, I'm a vibe.
Forget gender. I'm a vibe.
I mean, okay.
I can get down with that. I like that.
I can identify as a vibe.
I'm also a catastrophe, so there's that.
I'm a catastrophe.
I identify as a dumpster fire.
Let's take the first one. D, okay? This combines she, he, and they. They. D. That's what they said, you know? That's what they said.
This is what happens when you just raise a nation of art school majors and theater kids. The looks like they're ready to go find some freaking kids from a van.
Everybody gets you a thee, them, theirs today, yeah?
And we say we live in clown world. This is the joke. And we literally live in clown world now.
I enjoy looking like a clown.
Identifies as a clown.
Is it
identifies as it?
As is it actually?
No.
Did it actually say I identify as a clown?
Says my pronouns are it,
right?
And I am none.
My pronouns are it and they. My gender is none.
For the record, I was scolded one time for calling someone who identified as them it because I didn't know what to say, and the person who was trying to explain it to me about their twin sibling who identified as they. This was when I was just trying to understand this stuff years ago.
Early days.
This was way ahead of
way
it
before
all
it
going
spread
mainstream,
yeah.
And I was like, well, what does it call itself? And she was like, well, they don't call it it. I didn't get it.
Well, you were,
now,
again, ahead of the curve.
Ahead of my time. They're calling themselves it.
They should be apologizing to you.
I mean, maybe it's like the clown it. So I see some crossover.
Oh, wow. There's
Pennywise.
A connection.
I'm just so terrified for us.
For the children.
TikTok is Chinese psyops.
These poor kids. I don't even
get
know
off of TikTok.
What to do about these kids.
Nothing. They're all going to end up
they're just so,
slaves to the Chinese.
So it's too late.
They're going to be making
gonna be
Chinese
door knocking
iPhones.